Dicky Singh is one of India's most well-known wildlife photographers, specialising in tigers. So we asked him what sort of kit he uses to get those spectacular results.
I carry this wide range of kit because I like to shoot my wildlife in a variety of combinations. My most used kit is the D5 with the 200-400 f4. I use a D4S and a 600 f4. I sometimes put the D800 because of the very high megapixels in that in the 600 mm. I do like the frame filling shots, but I personally think they're slightly overrated. I like the wide angle shots. I like shots which show a lot of forest, a lot of habitat. If you want to show a tiger from Ranthambhore, then it's best to show a bit of Ranthambhore along with it. Just ahead, you could have shot it in the zoo. That's why I use the 7200 and the 2470 a lot with tigers, and a 1735 for wide angles. I also use the 7200 with either the D4S or with the D800 or with an infrared camera a lot. And I use a Lumix GH4 for time lapses and some videos and fun videos. I have a GoPro with a stabilizer, which is just for fun.